I'm on the fire hole and I'm surrounded by geysers and steam, and I'm fishing the evening rise. And these beautiful little brown trout, they're not big, but I've been told there are some very big ones in here. So we'll have a go. A little sedge. That an artist gave me. I think I saw a nice fish rise up here. They're not easy, that's for sure. Just turning to dusk, and there is a little hatch of small sedge coming off. Gone down to a 6x tippet. Seem to have stopped rising now. GoPro, stop recording.